Even though he and Hecatoncheirus were in a fight to the death, I never expected he would defeat him. Warrior of Argus, representative of the people, I will not forget you.
That way leads to the very heart of Argus, the Elysian Shrine, where lies the graves of our very bravest warriors. Argus has finally fallen into their hands. But I will fight to the death for Argus and the princess! Battle is over. Where is Princess Harmonia?
Your dull eyes cannot see the truth, and your tongue is only good for making a false show of power. I do not think you are the lion of a man that Kronos talked about. Away with you now! Cerberus, the holy beast lodging in a Discarmor. Do you agree that this man has the caliber of a lion? So does everything go according to the prophecy of Kronos?
Was that the guard dog of Hades? No, it was not. It was the Fang that rages against injustice. Fang of Rage, fight with me! This is the much-talked-about Mausoleum of the Three Warriors. The statue of the first Queen of Argus, the Warrior of the Sea, Argo. The statue of the Warrior of Heaven, and the statue of the Warrior of Hades. What's that? Is that a Discarmor?
Let's go.
Something is written on the stone tablet. The War of Kronos. Three legendary warriors defeated Kronos, the god of darkness. And Argo, one of those warriors, established the dynasty of Argos. I thought it was but a fairy tale.
No, it is a very true story. And since then, all the tragedies began. Once we, the three warriors, banished Kronos into the darkness. And this time, the true purpose of the Titans is probably to revive Kronos, who was banished by the Disgarmers. We must stop the Titans from getting control of the Disgarmer. But please hurry. The last remaining Disgarmer is at the Poseidonia Shrine.
Showed his lion mane of rage.
This is no time to be talking so smugly. I will take care of him.
But his fang is still blunt, and the brightness is weak. To illuminate the prophecy, we need to polish his fang with your blood.
It sounds as if you want her to be defeated.
The descendant of Argo, a gem of the sea. Your eyes grow brighter in your painful position. That is like Argo. You have her blood and his blood.
Who are you? What do you think you know?
It appears the sleeping lion has arrived.
Ah!
the man who had the heart of a lion. As long as your soul remains in your body, the prophecy will never come to pass. Then I shall smash your soul and take your body.
Why should he be a puppet of fate? You trample on fate, Cronus. You are pure evil! I will banish your soul into darkness forever! What?
Smiles down on us. This whole...
Princess Harmonia, please, wait for me. I swear my victory to this feather!
Thank you.
Of your foolish mother.
It is your voice. Are you all right?
You must forget about me. Cronus is attempting to take over my body. He will be revived in a new body. Look, I am no longer the one that you can call your mother. My consciousness will soon be gone. I wish to die at your hands before I become what I do not wish to be.
Let's fight a reaper with your blood.
Cronus!
Because you toyed with another's fate, you received no more than you deserved. Begone with you! Mother!
Caesar, Caesarion, did you defeat Kronos?
Yes.
Well done.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
It's all right, Caesarion. You are my only pride and joy. Now, you must go. Please obey your mother's last wish.
You must stay alive. Take good care of the princess and her people.
Rygar!
I have accomplished my mission.
Thank you for everything. I don't know how to...
A fight and a victory are now inscribed in my memory and in history. But these new memories are different from those I had before. From that moment on began the new memories of myself and Harmonia, who would restore peace and prosperity to Argus. I am Rygar, my real name, Caesarion.